three teenagers came within just feet of being run over by a speeding train in Canada. This happened in Toronto earlier this month. It shows the train approaching a bridge when suddenly the teens appear on the tracks. The train engineer applies the brake and blew the horn, but officials say there was no way of stopping the train in time. Thankfully, the teens managed to get out of the way with moments to spare.